Recording of a meeting is sometimes a must because not all people can be present. Zoom does not support natively the record of a meeting in Android. However, if you have at least Android 9, you can record the meeting for somebody. How do you do that? Just tap on the home button if you are in the Zoom app. Now, get from the top the menu by swiping from the top to bottom. Here, expand the quick menus. Usually, there is a screen record on Android 9. If it is not on the first page, try to find it on the second page by swiping from right to left. If you do not find it here, check to see your quick shortcuts. Usually, there is an edit button and you can add here the screen recorder. Now, tap on screen recorder. This red button will show you that the screen is recording. The Android will start recording what you do on the phone. Now go back to the Zoom app. Your meeting is now recording. Let's see if this worked. Tap on the red button to stop the record. Let's go to the Files app on Android to see the record. Let's go to Internal Storage and search for records. Let's see the last record. It is the one we did it. It is working. So this is how you record the meeting on Android 9. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them on the comments area below.